What's up, everybody? Today, I want to show three tips and how can we improve your base on the side control. Us. So guys, on the side control here, the first, I have something in side control. Sometimes I want to be an executive, two knees like this. This is so common when I, a lot of cases, on a real fight. For example, when I stop in the side control, next to pass, for example, on the guard, I stop here with two knees like this, okay? And the first, it's common. I just grab my hands like this, I squeeze her, I hug, and I squeeze and I control. It's totally common on the fight, no gi, for example, both, okay, gi, no gi. I just doing that. But in the real situation, and what is this exactly important? And how can I use my leg, in this case, my left leg? Because just remember, my right leg always needed to be next to her hips. Why this? Because I need to control her hip. Otherwise, he's to start to escape. I not control, I don't have successful on the situation. It's just simple for her escape. So always I keep my right knee, okay, next for her hips, like this. In this case, I'm able to stretch my leg, my left leg, or when I be here, like this, okay? So, when I be here, when I stretch my leg, in the first case I need to understand, and my base, my posture, my strong base, and over her. Of course I want to put in my chest, of course I have pressure here, but it's so much important when I use my hips on the ground. I try to put my hips on the ground all the time. My hips on the floor like this. When I lift my hips, I don't have pressure. I stretch my leg, hips on the ground, okay? This is absolutely pressure right now. I squeeze, it's more pressure. When I use my leg like this. And I put under her arm. And I put under like this to start to control her arm. And I have, when I control like this, possible to move, when I move, go to pass my leg in some attacks. Simple to do. Because I have this control. When I be here, for example, when I be here, for example, it's really common and, in fact, traditional to do. I just needed to control her, and I hug, I squeeze it, I put pressure all the time, but my hips is so important. When I be here, okay, when I stretch, in this case, I hips on the ground, hips on the floor, okay, and I keep on the situation. The next situation I like to do, next, when I be here, on the side control, stay with my knee, traditional situation. Like this. The next, I grab and I move my hips. But when I move my hips, I just move my hips without my chest. I keep my chest over her chest. I move just my hips in this case. Turn my hips first and now I stretch my right leg like this. And I step. And in some cases, just come here a little bit more. In some cases, I'm doing this. It's so common to don't have any problem, I put my leg like this. Knee, my shin, my foot on the ground, and I keep on the situation. Or when I'm here. This is how can I put pressure here? How can I put base strong? I use my hips in two cases. When I put my leg on the ground like this, okay, I squeeze, I catch on the triceps, and the whole triceps on the gi, for example, or I really catch in her triceps, and I lift, I pull for me, and now I squeeze everything. Still in the situation, pressure right now. My base, I never put in my base like this, never back, never. And I go, it's totally common when I'm guys doing this, is push and to start to escape. It's important when being here in the situation. And the second, when I step, I like to slide. My hand, I put my hand on the ground like this, and I have two base, And now, my hips, I put it over her like this. I all the time stay on the situation like this. I don't put my hips anymore on the ground. I keep under her, over, all the time like this. Okay? Try to escape, try to do something. Just with my hips, all the time. And I have my base with my hand, base with my foot, the side with my right foot, and all the time I have this control. So power here, so strong. Okay? And then the next situation, it's possible for me. Just come. Stay. Move. I catch again. And now I under, I walking a little bit. In fact, I just slide in my hips. A little bit behind her shoulder, armpit. I lift and I slide in my hips a little bit. Okay? I just doing this. I lift and I slide like this. When I slide like this, I don't move in my legs anymore. Okay? I just step here. Okay? And I have all the control, all the my base, my hips, and over her arm, her shoulder, and maybe in her chest, in her head, like this. Okay? And here, for example, I have one attack here. So simple to do, to start like this, but just remember, I catch, pass my leg here in this case, and I pull, and I push with my hips. Same time, I have one attack so simple, okay? So, I put all the time this pressure here. My base, I not feel comfort. Hands on the ground like this. My foot, my left foot, my toes on the ground like this, okay? And I lift on the pressure all the time. Here, I'm able to move her from the side. I move like this, I catch her sleeve. Now, I combine when I push, but I move my hips. Okay? I roll her like this with my hips. Move, catch on the sleeve, control, go for the seat belt. Here, in this case, just move the side. Okay? When I do it again, stay on the situation, I move, have this control, all the time this control over her head, chest, so much pressure in her shoulder like this, and I catch, when I catch my base with my hand, move, go, I need to, all the time, I squeeze, I have pressure, I tight all the time, I don't have space, I don't create space, okay, I don't accept this. This is important. So, the first, just remember, stay on the situation like this. When I combine hip or a hip, okay? But I put pressure and the hip is on the ground. I never lift my hips, okay? In this case, I go, possible to keep here, and I keep under control. Second, I move. When I move, I catch first, turn my hips. Switch my leg like this. Step one, when in this case, I have one, two, and three for situation for my base. And now I lift my hips and I keep over her, okay? Or I keep my leg like this and I squeeze everything. And then the last situation, when I be like this, I move and now I slide my hips. I slide my hips, step over the same line, and in her head, keep my toes on the ground, and my base too. And absolutely, my pressure over, my pressure, my hips over her arm, head, shoulder, everything. Okay? This is really important to do. So guys, what's up, everybody? What's
Hi everybody, we hope you enjoyed our video. If you really like it, you can follow our channel. You also find us on Instagram and on Facebook. Soon in the future, there will be a website about us too, so stay updated about that. We are What's Up BJJ, Isaac, and me, Sabina, Fabrizio International Team. What's up?